Welcome everyone to episode 58 of Z True Long Island Story. I am your host, the internet champion, Long Island Ice Z, Zach Ryder.
That's right, it's time for everybody's favorite segment, Ask the Heel. At Scotty Williamson writes, how on earth do you not yet have a WrestleMania 28 match? Hell of a question, Scotty. I wish I had the answer, but I can tell you this. Not a day goes by where I don't tell WWE brass and beg and plead, like my girl Brittany, to give me more. Night in and night out, I show the owners and wannabes the doors. Is there anything I can't do? Oh, that's right. Make them snore. No offense, Sheamus. You may be great, but you're a bore. And wrestling a ginger broom would be less of a chore. The ring is my turf. And like Nordstrom Rack, you never know what I got in store. I don't need a helmet when I go to war, and we don't keep track of points, but we all know that I score. And I'm so damn sick of being so damn sick. Later, Marks.
At WrestleMania 28, it's going to be Team Teddy versus Team Johnny, where the winning general manager will assume control of both Raw and SmackDown. So, broskies, you gotta tweet Teddy Long and tell him why the Long Island IZ should be on his team. Teddy, the only thing that Johnny has that you don't is a lawyer. But don't worry, bro. If you choose me for your team at WrestleMania, I'll let you use mine. Teddy, meet my lawyer, Prisco.
Mr. Long, I would be more than happy to provide my legal services to you. I'm just as qualified, if not more, than David Otunga. I graduated first in my class from the prestigious Broski University School of Law. I'm not even sure what school David Otunga went to. Hey, Zach.
What's up?
What school did he go to?
That's a good question. I don't think he ever mentioned it. Hey, Chi, where did Otunga go to school?
How would I know?
Anyway, he loves New York. I'm from New York. And to be honest, David Otunga spends more time picking out outfits than he does practicing.
The Broski of the Week.
Go Broski, go Broski, go, go Broski, go Broski, go, go Broski, go, go Broski, go, go Broski, rap, Broski, Broski, rap, Broski, Broski, rap, bro.
This past Monday night, Eve invited me out to dinner. Yeah, she invited me. It was gonna be our first date. And I was waiting at the restaurant for such a long time, but she never showed up. Well, she said something came up. Broskies, I don't know what to do. I don't know if I can trust her.
I am serious, bro.
The YouTube channel is called Fan Nation, yet the fans can't comment? Let us comment on ZTLIS. Are you serious, bro?
Dude, I'm telling you, Balls Mahoney threw up.
God, no, it's on YouTube.
Hey, fellas, Kurt, Rex, listen, I wanted to apologize for last week, the whole Broski Kane thing. This is the real Broski Kane. Zach doesn't need it anymore. He gave it to me as a token of his appreciation and our friendship, and well, unlike you two, this actually made an appearance on Roll. come on, Kurt, what are you doing, man?
Rex, do this, Kane, man, I'm so tired of it.
So great, this Kane,
bitch, Scott!
Not cool, not cool, Rex, not cool.
And for information, I was on Raw that one time. I wrestled Brodus.
Yes.
So was I.
Hashtag Where is Trent was a trending topic worldwide this week on Twitter. And of course I was referring to WWE superstar Trent Beretta. He's one of my best broskies. We started our career together, we went to Disney World together, and now we're in the WWE together. But over the past couple of weeks, I haven't seen him, I haven't heard from him, so I gotta ask, where is Trent?
What did they do?
You're listening to Zach 100 on Are You Serious, Bro? Satellite Radio.
This one's for you and me, the Long Island IZ. We're all right where we should be. We'll pump our fist in the air, and we will spike our hair. And now all I wanna see is a sky full of riders. A sky full of riders. My hair's not buzzed, it's all because this is how we woo it. Long Island does it like nobody does. This is how we woo it. To all my broskies, say no to hoskies. This is how we woo it. If you mess with me, you'll get a Zach attack. This is how we woo it. Take hair advice from someone else. I can tell by the way you use your hair gel. If you let me, here's what I'll do. I'll take care and spike your hair. Been spending all our lives living in the broski's paradise. Orange shades to cover our eyes, living in the broski's paradise. Tell me why WWE is so blind to see that the one to push is Long Island Icy. Just go tanning and get sunburnt. But that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just hit the club and take shots all night. But that's alright, because I love them from L.I. I love them from L.I. Rider Rock is in the house tonight. We get the party started on the L.I. And we sip in on Bud Light Limes. We just wanna see you pump that.
Every day I'm muscling.
Well, that's all the time we have for this week. I hope you enjoyed the show. Don't forget to like this video. I'm really hoping that WWE did the right thing and are allowing you to leave comments right now and go back and watch all my other episodes and like me on Facebook. Follow me on Twitter. Buy all this Zack Ryder merchandise on WWEshop.com and take care. Spike your hair. Woo, woo, woo. You know it.